The Anableps, or four-eyed fish, is locally called the big eye fish. It is often mistaken for the mudskipper, but is in fact a different creature. The bulge that is their eyes contain two pupils each. The upper pair of pupils see above the surface of the water, where the lower pupils see what is under the water. This allows the anableps to see both above and below the water simultaneously. Like and subscribe to get more info from Hardeo Roopan, the man in the wild.